Hi, in this tutorial, we are going to make a night vision in FPS games. First, rotate the light source provided by the map so that the white arrow points upward. Next, find SkySphere Blueprint and click it. Click the Refresh Material checkbox in the default item of the Detail window to darken the sky. And decorate the night sky with stars brightness or cloud parameter in default. Now, when you play, it is a dark night you cannot see. Once you have confirmed this, create a material and click on it to open a window. Set the material domain to post-process. Next, create the Scene Texture node and set the Scene Texture to post-process input 0. Next, after creating the Component Mask node, check RG and B of the component mask and connect it to the Scene Texture node. Click while holding down M on the keyboard to create 3 multiply nodes. Next, after creating the Radial Gradient Exponential node, press S on the keyboard and click to create 2 parameter nodes. The created parameter nodes are connected to the Radial Gradient node after setting the name and value, like the video. Next, connect the component mask and radial gradient nodes to one of the multiply nodes you created earlier. Next, connect the multiply node to one of the multiply nodes you created earlier. Then connect the multiply node to the emissive color node of the material. If you preview after setting the value of the multiply node connected to the emissive node to 1, you can see the darkened camera screen in a circular shape. Next, click and hold the number 3 on the keyboard to create the constant 3 vector node and set it to a green color. Next, after creating the parameter node, set its name and value in order to adjust the brightness of night vision. And connect the constant 3 vector node and the parameter node to the last remaining multiply node. Once you have confirmed that the night vision material is completed, save it and return to the content browser. Click your character and then click First Person Character Blueprint to open the window. After clicking the first person camera, go to Rendering Feature of Post Process and Array of Post Process Material. Then, click Asset Reference on the added array and set the night vision material created earlier in the asset reference. After that, click the first person camera and click Add Component to set the spotlight so that it lights up in front of the camera. Next, go into the event graph and set a keyboard event node as a key to toggle night vision. Next, create a flip-flop node and connect it with the keyboard event node to create the toggle function. Next, drag and drop the first-person camera from the component window onto the event graph. Then create two set post-process, blend weight nodes, and connect each to the first-person camera node. Set one set post-process blend weight node as 0 and the other as 1, and then connect each of them to the flip-flop as shown in the video. After dragging and dropping the spotlight in the component window to the event graph, just like the first-person camera, create two set visibility nodes and connect them to the spotlight node respectively. Also, in case of set visibility nodes, in the state of one has checked new visibility and the other is not checked, connect each to set post-process blend weight nodes. When it is connected, compile and return to the content browser. When you play in, now you can see the night vision effect and toggle the night vision with the key you set in Blueprint.